those weapons in this neighborhood. I got a nephew who lives here.
I think I know that guy.